rolling. They hating, patrolling, and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me right on the seat, they can see me lean. I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. Police see me ride by, they can see the gleam. And I shine on the deck in the TV screen. Ride with a new chick, she like cold love. Next to the PlayStation.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly.
Nice dent on side, like it.
This is why I'm hot.
The official route map's in there. Feel free to sort of, if you want to make your own way there, you don't want to stay with the rest of us, then go for it. But if you want to keep in a bit of a convoy, that'd be good. With regards to the trials, most of that's going to happen once we're down at Land's End. And I've printed out the trials team there. So go for the cost of the car, which you get 5 points for every pound under £100 spent on the car. The economy test, it's going to be a bit of honesty involved there. Basically, if you've got to fill up with fuel on your way down there, just get a receipt or make a note of how much you spend on fuel, because you'll lose 1 point for every pound you spend on that. So those of you that have turned up with fuel actually in the car already are one step ahead. Pit stop time trial will happen once you get down there. We're going to change one wheel on the car for the spare wheel.
Oh,
watch out for these guys, because I reckon they got something a bit sneaky planned for that one. Yeah, if you haven't got a spare, I guess just take one off and then back
on. That's the point, isn't it? No spare.
Sorry?
You've got to drive around with three wheels. Just sit all the blokes on one side.
If you have to raise your hood, obviously that's points off as well. And the reliability inspection, I was going to save that for Land's End, but I have included in this pack already a bit of a checklist. Basically, what we're going to do when we get down to Land's End is you'll swap keys with another team. And that team will get to inspect your car for any parts or items that don't work.
Pull a few extra ones off.
I.e. windows.
Can I
windows,
not have my team inspect the
car? Can we check his car, please?
Yeah.
This is awesome.
If I miss anything off, feel free to add anything on the bottom as well. And really just load up on that team, because obviously the more faults you find, the more problems they lose.
One, they got one up on us. Make sure you check the passenger window on that day, because that's the convenience. And the headlight on the Charisma.
Hey, it works.
I have a hole in it, but it works.
I've tampered with my car.
Right then. I will say, please don't feel like you have to follow me, because my sense of direction might not be that great. But I think this map is pretty self-explanatory. It's basically on the A303, and then all the way it's on the A30 with just a short stint on the M5. So it should be pretty easy. I think it's signposted quite well as well. And we'll just meet up in the big car park down at the bottom of Land's End. Hopefully there should be enough space for us. And the weather will stay nice.
I feel better today. I think that shit was just a phase. My whole outlook's changed. I've even started feeling strange. I can understand why you was mad, cause I'm on one. I said I'm always gonna have shit going on. I feel so much better today. About the silliest of stuff. I was at my wit's end, I was pulling my hair out, I just about had enough. And all I needed was just a hug and that little bit of love. Just be okay, but what does it matter either way? 'Cause she's the one that's always.